In the Bankulu.
Siyabonga maNazaretha ithuba esiliphiwayo umshumayeli noma inzima lesabeka uguqa phambi kwamaNazaretha akukhulula kunzima ngoba wathi ushembe amaNazaretha masefake ingubo emhlophe asuke sewushembe uqobo ingakho maNazaretha kuye kube khona uvalo akukho ngisho ukujwayela kule ndawo zonke iy'nsuku basengathi uyaqala. Ngizocela ukuhlisa ivalo ngevesi elilodwa esihlabeni sathi 21 lokugcina. Aba ingumntwana wakho. Siyabonga kakhulu maNazaretha kuNkulunkulu owunyazi lezulu osithwalile sisuka entabeni ezikude saze safika kuleli khaya ngoba sidonswe izibopho zothando maNazaretha. Kuhle mangabe amaNazaretha ethandana. Sasingazi ukuthi singaze sibe khona kulezi ntaba. Kodwa ngoba naku ushembe ulutshalile uthando kubantwana bakhe. Siyazibona namhlanje sikule zintaba. Amen. Ngiphakama kakhulu nokubonga abangcwele ukubona amaNazaretha engaka kule zintaba ephuma ezindaweni ezahlukene. Sinanabantwana abasuka emathempelini ethu abakhona lapha. Esikubongayo kakhulu ukubona ukuthi abazange bethi besuka endaweni abasuka kuzona bafike badliwe idolobha bazifihle ukuthi bona bamaNazaretha. Kepha baziveza ngoba kukhona into abayithatha esezinhlizweni zabo. Ngoba kuthiwa lo mntwana kumele alambe fanele ngaso sonke isikhathi ahlale ondliwe. Kuyimvela bancane kodwa amaNazaretha ukuthi umuntu mangabe sesithele intabeni zangakubo enze kahle nala ekhona engaziwa khona siyakubonga kakhulu futhi siyaziqhenya ngabo laba bantwana ngoba siyabona ngisho ukwenza kwabo ukuthi cha babantwana abahlele ezandleni ezifudumele bafundisekile siyathoba kakhulu siyathokoza sithi uNkulunkulu labantwana zabagcine abakhulise baphathe kahle abagcotshwa ngoba yikho into ebalekile njengokuba uphathe kahle umgcotshwa wakho ngoba ushembe uye ombekile oseduze nawe angeke ubaba suke ezintabeni zasebuhleni azogada wena ulike Cape Town kepha ubeka umgcotshwa uyisandla sakhe uze wathi ubaba amaNazaretha ngoJulayi kufike omama baze baba bathathu noma bangaphezu kwabathathu abathi bahlushwa ubaba mkhulu uBhombela uthi abazotshela ubaba ukuthi akabuyisele amaNazaretheni endleleni yakhe ubaba mkhulu ngoba amaNazaretha asephumile eziyalweni zikababa mkhulu amaNazaretha ngawubona lo msebenzi ufanele thina bagcotshe amaNazaretha ukuba masingangamsiza ubaba ekutheni simele ukuthi ibandla libuyele emfundisweni kababa mkhulu angeke ubaba suke ezintabeni zasebuhleni njengoba esebuhleni abe kuwo wonke lo mhlaba ngesikhathi esisodwa kepha ubeke abagcotshe ukuthi babe yisandla sakhe basizelele lokukholwa ukuthi umqali wendlela ngendlela wayiqala kanjani kwakunzima amaNazaretha kwakungekho into elula kodwa namhlanje izinto sezilula kodwa ingalesikhathi inkolo siyiphatha nomi kanjani engathi ke amaNazaretha uNkulunkulu angasikhumbula asiphi indlebe ezisokileyo ezikulalela izwi lakhe ezibe seziyalenza sivume futhi ukukhokhelwa ngoba amaNazaretha siphila esikhathini esinzima lapho khona abantu bengasafuni ukukhokhelwa mangabe uthi ukhuluma inkokhelo usezobe sekuzophunya kuhambe kukhulula ukuthi ubesho kumina kusho kuwena kanjani yebo mangabe esho kuwena kusho ukuthi kudluka kule nto ngabe kuyona kudluka yaye kuze kuthiwa umeleni kujantshi ngoba isitimela sizohamba phezu kwakho siyamcela kuNkulunkulu uma sikusezindaweni ezinje ukuthi engathi angasivuselela ibe inkulu kakhulu bobaba inkonzo ka-14 ebusuku mangabe khona umama othi izola kezwanga angazi ngabe kwenzekeni ngabe bekuthongo bekunjani abakhokheli bakhulumile kakhulu abakhokheli bekhuluma besibeke endleleni ngoba uthi ubaba mkhulumile uthi leli bandla lingiyalibona likhulile impela kodwa seliphumile emthethweni ekumele ngabe lihamba ngawo ingakho abakhokheli bechithile isikhathi bebeka amazwi okuba umama asibeke endleleni siyacela ke ukuthi namanje ibandla likaNkulunkulu seliphelele sihlale emthethweni boba bekhona umshumayeli phambi kwenu ku-23 ezosibeka iziyalo ngibe seniyahlala eziyalweni ngoba ukhuluma yona intando efunwa ubaba mkhulu amen ngizokhumbula amakhosazana intshumayelo engake ngayizwa sasentabeni yasezasemzumbe kwakuyinkosana yakambili eyayifakaza ithi kuthe ngelinye ilanga kwakhona inkosazana kukuhle imbozile ngoba amakhosazana kube khona leyo nto emboziwe lapha akuyona ishidi nje leli lokuba uthathu libeke ekhanda kodwa leli shidi kukhona into elimbozile asazi noma nimboze lapho nje isekhona yini lento eyigugu kangaka uNkulunkulu niyazazini ukuthi nibaluleke kangakanani ebusweni bukaNkulunkulu esimlandelayo amen uthi lenkosana yakambili ngelinye ilanga inkosazana imbozile kanjeya sashaye isikhathi sokuthi lenkosazane mayigane yakhethwa kahle esipholi yasine paradise yayithola inantsuka ekuhlaza kepha inkosazana yagcaca yaphuma emzini yayogcaca kodwa asihlalanga isikhathi eside ngithi yahlala iy'nyanga ezisithupha yase iyadlula emhlabeni lenkosikazi inkosazana isafaka inantsuka ekuhlaza mayihamba emhlabeni yahamba njengoba uShembe sifundisile amaNazaretha ukuthi izulu lokuqala thina amaNazaretha siya kulo izulu lomndeni kuthiwa wafika lo makoti emndenini awu kwajatshulwa ukuthi awu kufike umakoti obesambethe inantsuka ekuhlaza ngoba abasezulwini sithi noma thina emhlabeni siyakhala kepha abasezulwini bayahalalisa kodwa kuthiwa yathi mase kufanele ingene emasangweni alomndeni kwase zithi zalikazi cha ngeke wena ungene. Awu bekangene kanjani umntwana simbonile bembozile kukuhle kuyinkosazana yaphuma kahle yasine paradise siyibonile egcekeni yaba iphethe iboso ngabe konakelephi kuthiwa kule nansuku yakho sizwa iphunga lamadoda ngoba wena uthe useyinkosazana boyinkosazana beyiqomile bowushintsha abafana uhambo lalo emahotela kodwa uphike ngokuthi awuzukumnika lento efana umnika yona kodwa ukwembatha naye niqabulane naye kwakungcolisa ubukhosazana bakho.
In the Benkulu.
Ngabe makhosazana njengoba ngibuza ukuthi leni imbozi lisekhona yini ngoba kuthiwa inkosazana nje mayisuke seyisondelene nomfana lento ekuthiwa inkosazana isuke seyisukile kuwe ungambatha umboze kodwa inkosazana yasuka mhla uqabulana nomfana.
In the Benkulu.
Ngoba kuthiwa inkosazana yaleli banda ayiqomi. Ayiqomi kangokumthetho kaBhombela uthi noma sewuyesipholi uqhawulile uya ngaleso sikhathi yokuqhawula uyoqhawula umkhwenyane ongamazi futhi umkhwenyane niyophinde nihlangane senihlanganiswa kodwa namhlanje uyatelwa nabakhwenyane kuthiwa sisahamba ngayo yini imfundiso kaBhombela ngoba izona zonke lezi zinto uBhombela azithumelayo ukuthi ake kuqondiswe ebandleni ngoba namhlanje iy'ngane seziyajola zibe ziyamakhosazana. Ijola kanjani inkosazana? Makhosana awusondela kanjani enkosazaneni? Ngoba noma ngabe uyiganisile, inkosazana yayingabonani nawe. Yayibaleka ngisho ibona abantu bakini osisi bakho, icashi kuphuka amadokodo. Ngoba nakibona umuntu wasemzini. Thina sasibalekela ngisho umuntu wethempeli lana ugane khona. Kodwa namhlanje sokubuthebelela. Akukona yini athi uBhombela akubuyele emthethweni wakudala. Engathi uNkulunkulu angasiza amaNazaretha. Ukuba iNazaretha akuyona into efana nezinye inkonzo. Ayifani maNazaretha singayifanisi. Futhi ayisoze yafana ngoba ukukholwa kwala ekhaya kukulandela imigomo yakhona. Ayishintsha into yaNazaretha yenziwe isimanje manje. Namhlanje sesiphila isimanje manje kepha siyamcela uNkulunkulu. Asisho ukuthi nathi siyabakhokheli siperfect kodwa siyancenga. Ukuthi sincenge endleleni kuze omama basemva kwethu balandele izinyathelweni nathi esihamba ngazo. Siyacela ukuthi bomama lokho esikukhulumayo noma ngabe wena ungakubona ungakuthathi kuzomsiza omunye umuntu asingeke sakiyeke ukukhuluma ngoba wena ungakufuni ukuthi sikhulume lokho kukhuluma kodwa kukhona ozosizakala. Siyamcela uNkulunkulu uMandazitha ukuthi akasikhumbule ngoba isikhathi esikusona sinzima kakhulu. Ngiyakhumbula umfundisi ekhuluma ngonkosikazi ohambile kuloku kuhamba unkosikazi kukuhle ekhuluma ngenkolo kodwa yobungane ukuthi kuloku kuNazaretha singakholwa inkolo encike emnganeni kufanele ungabikho ngisho umuntu ombuzayo ukuthi konje namhlanje uyaya yini kolesine konje namhlanje uyaya yini ku14 ngoba meke wabika inkinga nawe sowuzoqhosha inyawo kumele uzazi wena ukuthi ngihambise efungo ngunkosikazi ngimele imndeni yakithi ngoba kuloku kukhona asizihambeli thina mawumama uhambela izalikazi zakini mawumama uhambela izalikazi zasemzini la ugane khona kanjalo mawubaba uhambela amakhehla kini awuhambi ngokuthanda kwakho ingako kuthiwa akufanele uze la ngoba nakulandela umngane phela wena khumbula ukuthi wenza kanjani weza kanjani. Ngiyakhumbula ngelinye ilanga ewasho lamazwi inkosi unyazi lezulu yayisemzini wakithi ezivele yathi engathi singake sibe nenkolo yokukhumbula maNazaretha ukuthi kulela sango wangena kanjani ngoba masingakhumbula ukuthi sangena kanjani kuloku kukholwa ngeke ukukholwa kuphinde kusahlekile ngoba sangena nosizi kodwa izinto mase sibona zihamba kahle sesakha amagrupu esontweni sesinabangani sesinamaqoqo kuze kube ukuthi umkhokhela kasalalelwa 14 abantu asizibheke eManazaretha izinto zefashion zingasibalekisi zingasenze sibe kude noNkulunkulu ngoba neyona lemswenko eseyifikile esontweni umuntu ushintsha amabhaya aphephezelayo kodwa imvunula yikho into eyokusiza usenganeni okwethuna ikusize nangaphesheya kwethuna sisebenza izinto zezinto ezizosiphelela nganeno kwethuna kungani masikulendlela singafuni into eyophinda isithole ngaphesheya kwethuna ngoba ngisho ukunikela kuleli bandla kuyinto enkulu. Uthola ukuthi umemezile umshumayeli noma usihlalo uthi kuyoshaya uthande ethempelini elithile, kodwa uzothola ukuthi kuzofela umgcotshwa kuphela, ibandla lonke lisele aliko shaya uthando. Asibulani yini umsebenzi kaShembe ngala magrouphu enziwe esontweni? Engathi uNkulunkulu angasisiza maNazaretha. Sihlale endleleni kaShembe, sikuncenge ukukholwa, akuyona into elula kodwa sizama ukwenza. Masingazama mhlawumbe uNkulunkulu siyombona, ngoba kuthi ukholo okungenamsebenzi kufile. Kufuneka ukholo okunomsebenzi. Ngiyakhumbula ngelinye ilanga kuthiwa khona insizwa eyayikade imuka emanzini idliwa ingwenya. Inkosi ilanga yathatha umnikelo yajikujela isilwane sanaka wona, yaphinda inkosi yajikujela, kodwa kuthe mangabe ubabebona ukuthi umnikelo wakhe usuphelile isilwane sizoqhubeka simudle, wasethatha emnikelweni wakhe wamnika. Ngoba wathi masembona wathi esezobonga enkosini wathi kodwa uyangikwelela, ngiphosile esilwaneni ebesifuna ukudla kodwa ngize ngathatha nokwami umnikelo. Asibonini maNazaretha ukuthi kufanele sinikele, siza sinikele kakhulu ngoba le mnikelo iyositakula ngelinye ilanga. Ngiyazi maNazaretha umkhokheli ozolandela angashumayela ngashaya u-12. Nami zikhona iy'ndaba ebengingaqhubeka nazo kodwa ngitha ngime ngimdedele, ngoba kuthiwa angazi noma kuthiwa ngokuyithanda kakhulu inyama noma wadla nolimi lembuzini. Mase khuluma nje akami, angivele le ndawo esele ngiyidedelele yena. Ngiyabonga kakhulu maNazaretha, sibonga uthando labakhokheli abasibona sisemthatha bala eCape Town. Baba nothando ukuthi engathi nasey'ntabeni zaseCape Town singafika. Namhlanje silethwe-ke ilolo thando, siyacela ukuthi esisukele emakhaya sikulethile engathi kuShembe kungabonakala. Kungabe ukuthi besiyele ukuzobona indawo, kepha uNkulunkulu akasibone ukuthi sibe umsebenzi wezandla zakhe. Ngoba kulokhu kuhamba sihambele ukulotshwa maNazaretha. Siyacela nasemakhaya noma zikhona izinto njengoba seshila umkhokheli ukuthi uthi soyigqokile ingubo emhlophe kepha ubona izinto zinzima ungazithi kufase kuphi, ingabe kuwabalele ingoba mhlawumbe angenzi kahle kuShembe. Kepha sithi uNkulunkulu sicela sibone ngokuhamba kwethu sizofika kule y'ntaba, mhlawumbe ngezwe elilodwa engilikhulumile ezoba ukuphila komunye umntwana. Ngiyocela uNkulunkulu ukuthi ngaloko aze angibusise angiqaqele izinto naphakathi kwekhaya lakamhlongo noma ngingazazisanga ngumashonga bawomtolo umshikilana oganele kamhlongo ezintabeni zasePushepstini. Ngiyabonga, inkosi kusenekuzini.
In the Bankulio.